by spacing them out, it doesn't overheat.
Carry on, my wayward son. There'll be peace when you are done. Lay your weary head to rest. Don't you cry no more.
Once I rose above the noise and confusion, just to get a glimpse beyond this illusion. I was soaring ever higher, but I flew too high. Though my eyes could see, I still was a blind man. Though my mind could think, I still was a madman. I hear the voices when I'm dreaming. I can hear them say.
So I was saying, like, you look at a lot of the inner workings on some of this stuff, and you can see the original paint color.
Yeah.
So it's like maybe it was an original red.
No, we did a frame off rotisserie. I build the cars out of Dallas.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
So I'm the builder of this car, and we had another one with a race engine.
Where in Dallas?
Northeast, like Lake Highlands.
Yeah.
Yeah, we go to Richardson. We seen your picture on the Canes.
Yeah.
That's where we're all from.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Well, I went to Berkner, so we used to play at Lake Highlands.
Yeah.
I went to North Mesquite.
Oh, okay. Can we get a picture on the car?
Yes.
Do you want to do it in the front there?
And this is the company I started last year, so I'm building it professionally now.
Okay.
You might sign it.
So when I bring baby home when the show's over,
I'll take care of it.
Do I need to come bring it to you?
Yes, please. I will take care of it for you.
I might need to get your contact info.
Bring your baby to Brian. He'll get you taken care of.
Because it's in need of some TLC.
All right, I can do anything.
I beat her up for 15 years.
Are you getting here on one?